The woman accesses the logs of the fallen soldier. Boy was a prince, driven from his kingdom. The clockwork soldier traveling with him was his guardian and his friend. But alas, the boy's disease worsened and he perished. Now alone, the man remained behind and continued to safeguard his charge, killing any who dare approach the body. For 100 years, the man stood watch, their kingdom fallen, his body rust, his mind shadow. Yet still he remained to protect his friend. The woman builds a grave to mourn the pair and leaves the forest without a word.
He was a prince who was driven away from his own country. And before breaking down, the machine tried so hard to guard his master's body. This memory marks the end of the story they left behind inside this staff. Well done, child. Do you see how the proper story is now stored inside the staff? That is Will, one of the lost fragments that you should be collecting. Up the stairs now. We still have a long way to go.